Hi there, I'm Trish Brown. You remember I said I'm here to guide you? Well, I can't guide you if I haven't done it myself. When I was going on my journey from a 2,500 square foot house down to a 900 square foot house, my mother passed away. And I don't know if you've lost a parent, but for me, I would be in her house and I'm like, I am never taking this dining room table. Not doing it. Well, fast forward 4 years later, what happened? That dining room table is in my house, along with all this other crap in my house that I need to get rid of. Well, how did I do it? Again, it's emotional, it took energy, it took, you know, me putting it on my calendar. But little by little, I did go from 2,500 square foot down to 9. And what did I gain from that? Well, first thing I gained, I have to be honest with you, I'm sloppy. But in a 900 square foot house, if I have one thing out of place, it sticks out like a sore thumb. So I'm forced to be neater. And talking about neatness and cleaning, when I lived in my 2,500 square foot house, I'm in good shape. But it took me a while to do it, and I was pooped at the end of it. Now in my 900 square foot house, I whip that baby out in a skinny second. It stays cleaner, and I have more time to play, which I love. And I have more money to play with because my utility bills are super cheap. And then my house is just so much more efficient. Like the kitchen, my kitchen is much like this kitchen. I can go in one step from the sink to the stove to the fridge, and that makes creating my dinners fun, fast, and easy. So overall, I can't tell you how much juice I get from this. At Barclay, we have the tagline of small houses on small lots in a small community to enhance and simplify your life. And you know, that sounds cheesy, but I did it and it has enhanced my life so much. So I invite you to try, even if you don't come to Barclay, I encourage you to get rid of some of your stuff and see how it benefits your life. Thanks so much for listening.